My name is Julie. I work at Moxie's Rookdale, Toronto, Ontario. I came up with a drink for the Appleton State Bartender Challenge. It is called the Jamaica 50th. I will show you how it's done. We're going to start with, of course, our Appleton rum. Mixed with some mango puree.
Good night. Good night.
Do some melon liqueur, splash lemonade, shake it, and we're going to put the melon liqueur mixture in first. Then we're going to add the mango puree. And then we are now going to finish it off, adding our bitters with a bit of Diet Coke. Just to rest on top. So I basically made this drink based on the colors of the Jamaican flag in honor of the 50th anniversary, and garnished it with chopped fruit. I've incorporated all the liquors and alcohol necessary, and yeah, I hope you enjoy.